some Ronin on the fun. Said Abra goddamn cadabra. Another token for my collection. Want anything? Found another token.
Careful. Asov's men might be around.
This should do the trick.
Hey, look. Shiva's axe.
Shiva. Who's the god of destruction?
Yes, but maybe not in the way you're thinking. Definitely not.
What do you suppose this place was?
Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
In we go.
Ah. Salah versus the tiger.
Doesn't seem like a fair fight.
Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language.
Well, I'll learn something new today.
There'll be a quiz later. Fine. I mean, don't drink it. They've left their climbing gear.
They should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear.
I think I hear voices up ahead.
I'm smaller than most men.
I thought we were talking about this.
We are. You bastard. Huh?
They're here somewhere. We got them!
You okay?
Slightly deaf, but I'm good.
Good. Let's keep moving. Oh my.
What the hell is this?
We'll find out soon enough. Okay, let's see what this does.
That statue moved.
Well, let's see how this goes. Well, I'll be going to hell. That's elaborate. Oh, shit.
Statue moved again.
Turns out getting walloped by an axe hurts a little. Hey, you. Wanna give it a shot?
Not paying me nearly enough. Coming. Watch out for the axe!
Did I get you?
No.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Three statues, with two different symbols now. A star, and rings.
They're all Hoysala sun symbols, but I like your descriptions better. I think you're right. So good. I think I can. Right. Got it. Come on over.
Nice. Right behind you.
Figured we had one more to go.
How did you know that?
Everything always comes in threes.
Oh?
We'll see. there.
Ah, fresh air.
Feels good to be outside. Weird smell in there.
Death. Smelled like death.
I was thinking mildew with all the water.
Definitely death.
Here we go. This will be a picture of an X.
Good guess. Oh, this one's a bit trickier. Shiva.
Right. Let's turn the water on.
Well, what's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Here we go.
Mm-hmm.
What
I'm a little disappointed it wasn't fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. It's 2 out of 3 now.
Marcelo went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Well, the tusk was the symbol of Hoysala dominance, representing their wealth and their might.
A nice trophy for the Persians.
Yeah. My dad always thought that the tusk was something even greater, though.
What? Your dad was after the tusk?
Oh, my dad was obsessed with it. He spent every day and night researching it. All our money wasted on fruitless expeditions.
Heard that one before.
Ugh.
So what came of it?
I don't know. Well, he sent me and my mum away. He said it was no longer safe. And off to Australia we went. And now here I stand, on the outskirts of Halabadoo. That's pretty funny. And the last fort's resting in the lake bed. So that's the one with the bow.
Australia. Your accent makes sense now.
Yeah.
Fraser's not exactly an Indian surname either.
It was my mum's. Let's head back to the car.